exciting times. The cup window is opening soon, so all the teams will be looking to move up to qualify.
Yeah, everybody will be trying to get to a point where they'll be confident and playing well, entering that cup window, starting now.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, he's beaten his man. Yeah, well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Lehmann. Roland.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a good block. Sanchez. Here's Harper.
Why the fuck am I doing that stupid animation?
Well, they've lost the ball.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's good play to see that potential to get a foot goes for goal.
Fuck's sake. Very sorry, good. I should have cleared that.
It was too high.
Yeah, well in.
Rich.
Here it is. Now the shot.
Oh, unlucky.
Good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Well, it is a free kick.
And, it's all right.
They're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. And he heads it for goal. Good jump. And the header just on target.
And he's gone for that corner. And only
a lot
just
of people
it.
Using Otamendi's name, isn't there? Oh, don't want to tackle.
Well, he's got the ball there.
Yeah, and
dealt with the danger, really.
Yes.
He's better usually at crossing that. A defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Rich. Sanchez. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Harper. Roland. Very good challenge.
Well, okay.
They're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Very good.
Yeah, well,
intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
Ah, oh.
He's given the free kick.
I don't even run into you.
It's a useful ball in.
Yeah, I'm totally.
Rich.
Nice.
Goes out wide again.
Oh, that's unlucky.
That's one way out of that situation with a back heel, but
it doesn't turn, does it? So it does like that little back heel.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Roland. Lehmann.
Get out.
They've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Good place to
really
win the ball
busy in the middle, isn't it?
That will be a free kick.
Good ball.
From him. And that will be a throw. It's offside.
Excuse me.
Save. Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. And it's a header. He's made the save. And it's out of play. Lehmann.
Oh, that was a tackle, sorry.
Real trouble for the goalkeeper.
Yes.
He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Meant to play well to intercept. Lock. Half time, and we're still waiting for that first goal.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Tackle. Yeah, tackle buddy. Sorry, dude.
Lehmann.
It's a fucking never foul.
Tackled well.
Nice.
It's looking good, this move. Roland. Again, possession squandered, really. Ball almost tackled out of play there in that challenge. Good distance to the clearance then. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Pace.
throw in now. Here's Harper. Roland. Could whip it in from here.
Ooh.
So that can be a throw.
The shot's up. And the goalkeeper wants to make the save.
Corner kick given. Crosses in. Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out.
Now the shot!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. It's going to be a throw. It's Dylan. Peric onto the attack now. Got a chance to cross. Roland.
Yes, corner.
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Clear it here. Here's Harper.
Yes. Oh! Jesus. Unlucky.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
Yeah, pressure.
Roland.
Nice.
Hunt.
Go wide if you're...
Here's Harper. From them, they've lost it now.
Yes.
He can hit it here.
Oh.
Well saved.
Tackle save.
Well, we've been privileged to watch two top goalkeepers.
Look at my fucking both second wind kicking him.
Both with clean sheets still.
And he banged it away. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Roland. That's a fine tackle.
Oh.
Able to make a good interception. Pace. And here's the shot. Working hard. Try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. Rich. Well picked off by the defender there for what could have been a potentially match-winning pass in these circumstances. Claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged.
Roland. Sanchez.
Shoots. Yes.
Block there.
Shots on here, and they have the lead. It's come late in the day, but they have their noses in front. One of the great things about the modern game is the play goes right to the final whistle. And although we've got a late, potentially decisive goal here, it's not over yet.
It's not over yet, but that player that's just put the ball in the back of the net, I think he's going to be the hero today. Well, that lad's just made himself a hero with that goal, because I think it's going to win his team the match.
Well, stick it in there.
A damaged muscle here. It might be a pull. He might be out for some weeks.
Yes.
He's a clever defender, this fella. He saw that through pass.
Oh, you bastard.
And the referee's blown his whistle, and the game has ended 1-0.
Well, the fate of this club is becoming clearer and clearer, unfortunately. It's difficult to see really anything but relegation. I don't quite know how they're going to do it over the second half of the season to get out of this mess. They don't seem to have the players.
No, they don't, and that's where good management comes in. He's got to try and motivate them to produce some better performances than this.